Hi, everybody. Allie Craig here for Social Proof. And on this week's episode of This Not That, we're talking about podcast versus vidcast. Which one is right for you? And I'm going to guess you're going to assume I'm going to say vidcast because, well, this is a vidcast, basically. This is a vlog. But the truth is that it truly depends on your audience and how they consume information. Like everything when it comes to your brand and your marketing, you have to really understand what are your audience's true needs, triggers, and what are they really wanting? What are the experience they're really wanting? If you have a more masculine-driven audience, podcast is a great way to go. And if you have an audience that is all about consuming information on the go, multitasking and all of that, podcasts are your best friend because they can take it with them and consume on the road wherever they're at. Whereas vidcast, you're saying, I need you to sit down. I need you to get eyes on me kind of thing, which is great when you're wanting to create the relationship, the connection, the community. When that is the trigger and the true motivation of what your audience wants, then vidcast is the way to grow. The great thing also is that when it comes to a podcast style, you'd get Apple and all of those online services promotion of your brand or the potential opportunity for the promotion of your brand, which is a way for people to get to know you who maybe already don't know you. So podcast or vidcast, that is truly who your audience really is and what they're wanting. If they're on the go mover and shaker, podcast it because you can always video record it. But if you're really wanting to create the connection because they want to create the community, the relationship, vidcast is your best friend.